Hey everyone, this is Anurag Ray from PestumalWarrior.com, and in this video I'm going to talk about what kills lizards instantly. Now before we continue this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and click the notification bell so that you can receive updates about my videos when it is uploaded and also help my channel grow. Now there are a lot of remedies out there, that can kill lizards, but none of those remedies are actually able to kill the lizard instantly. Whereas on the other hand, there are some remedies that are not like a commercial thing, but you can actually use that to kill lizards instantly. So I am going to mention those remedies only that are going to kill the lizard instantly in this video. So I won't be going into the other ones. But so let's get started with today's video. Now the number one thing, which is the most obvious thing that can kill lizard instantly, is fire. Now the fire is one of those things that can kill not only lizards but other animals also. If the lizard comes in contact with the fire, is unable to escape the fire in the proper time, then obviously the lizard is going to die, no matter the size. Of course, now a tiny little bit of fire is not going to kill a big lizard like Komodo dragon, but a big enough fire specially designed to kill the Komodo dragon can of course kill the Komodo dragon. This is one of the things that no animal, no living creature can escape. So fire is one of the best remedies to kill lizard instantly. The second thing is to use heavy weight. Now heavy weight is also a really effective thing. Now oftentimes this thing also works in a various ways. You can use a rock or you can use different kind of weight. Now the thing is, over there, if a lizard that is weighs around, let's say, a 1 kilo, is going to die with a weight of around 50 kilos. Now if a lizard with that weighs over 60 kilos is not going to die with the 50 kilos unless it gets blown to the wrong place. So for that, for the heavy lizards like around 50 kilos or 60 kilos, they will need around 100 kilos to 150 kilos to kill them or smash them over there. The third remedy that I would say is the injury at the wrong spot. Now every animals and even humans have vital spots in them, and the lizard gets hit at the vital spot, and any amount of weight can also do this work. And if they get hit at the vital spot with the right thing, with enough force, then the lizard is going to die. Now the only thing over here is that force. If the force is not enough, then the lizard won't die because of the if the object is much lighter than their weight. But if the force is good enough, then definitely is going to kill the lizard. The right force hitting at the right spot can definitely kill the lizard instantly. The fourth remedy is hot water. Now hot water also works really well in killing different kind of lizards. Now the small lizards and the medium sized lizards are more affected by the hot water, because of course it depends upon the amount of water being used over here. So let's say the small gecko falls on the hot water, what do you think will happen? They will die instantly. There is no way to escape that, and that's the way to kill the lizard instantly. This remedy is also really effective in killing the lizards. And if you have a lizard problem in your garden or in your house, these remedies can also be used in a very strategical way to lure the lizard inside the hot water, and then usually they can die once they fall in the hot water. Most of the time the lizard won't really come near the hot water, so in order to do that you have to lure them near the hot water and then get them inside the hot water in some way. So in order to do that, you can make a trap. So once the lizard get on that to eat the food, it just rolls over and falls on the hot water. That will also kill the lizard instantly. And this is also really effective. And the fifth way is to use the hot oil. Now hot oil is also another thing, because both of them are hot, and this hot oil literally rolls the lizard. So what you have to do is that the same remedy, you have to just allow the lizard to come over that, and once the lizard goes to eat the prey, it just rolls over and the lizard falls on the hot oil, and in that way the lizard will also die. So these five remedies are really effective in killing the lizard instantly. The more commercial ways are using insecticides, pesticides, but they don't kill the lizard instantly. Now these are the remedies that works really well for them to kill instantly. Otherwise there are other also remedies that doesn't kill them instantly but also gives certain death. Now the one of them is the sticky trap. The sticky trap are made of glue, so they have glues in them. So when the lizard steps on it and starts moving, and it gets trapped inside the sticky trap. The more it moves, the more it gets trapped, and eventually after some time the lizard dies. It's almost like a sure shot remedy that is going to kill the lizard, because once the lizard gets trapped inside it, there is no way to escape and definitely is going to die. But it won't be instant, it will take some time, and because it takes some time, it will I didn't mention it in the list. The second that is also the insecticide. Now the lot amount of insecticides or pesticides is also going to kill the lizards, because this thing is also made of chemical. It is also harmful to human beings, so it's also harmful to lizards. So if it is used in a large quantity, especially over the lizard, specifically designed to for killing the lizards, those are also available all in the market. So if you're using that to kill the lizard, specifically those one, and also other ones, other normal insecticide pests are also used to kill other insects, would also work on them. Just need a large amount of quantity on and spray it on them, and once they inhale that at a sufficient quantity, they're gonna die. Also, it will take some time, or they will feel seriously sick, or they're gonna die. It will take some time, of course. It won't happen immediately, because of course this thing doesn't kill them instantly, but it is gonna take some time, but it will kill them. Now this remedy is also mostly applicable to the medium size and small size lizard, because of course you are not gonna buy a very big sticky trap and going to trap a Komodo dragon or a monitor lizard, because they are big enough and there is no sticky trap out there unless you are making it your own that can actually trap this kind of big lizards. So the small and medium sized lizards can also get trapped inside this kind of things, and insecticides and pesticides can also work on them in a way that will kill only this kind of kill the medium sized and the small ones, because for bigger lizards you will need much more amount, and most likely they are not gonna die. They can feel a little dizzy, that the movement can reflect that, but they are definitely not gonna die from a small amount of insecticide or pesticides, much like the human doesn't die with a small amount of insecticide or pesticide. Is applicable also to the lizards, but yes, if the big lizards also inhale a large amount of these chemicals, then also it can be fatal for them. And the most common remedy to usually get rid of the small lizards or the large lizards is usually used in a cage trap. Now this is a very humane way to actually get rid of them. This traps is usually used and installed in a place where you see the most of the lizards, and a bait is kept inside the cage trap, and once the lizard gets inside that trap, the trap's doors falls over and that traps the lizards over there. Now the bait has to be good enough so the lizard and gets in, and you have to give it some time. It doesn't happen immediately, and it's definitely not going to kill the lizard. It's just going to trap them, and then you can relocate the lizard to some other location once they are trapped inside it. So this remedy is very much used, and it is a human way to do so. It takes time and it takes some patience. If you have a lot of lizards in your garden, then you will need a lot of trap depending on the size of the lizard. If you have a big trap, then make sure the gap between the holes and the way it is made is not, there's not too much gap in between them, because that will allow the lizard to escape. Other than that, if the big lizard, if you're using it to trap big lizards, then they can definitely get trapped if you're using a big trap and using a proper bait. Once they get inside it, if the doors falls over, and no matter how hard the lizard tries, won't be able to come out. Now for small lizard, you will need a much smaller trap, but if there are a lot of lizards in the garden, then you will need a lot of different traps and set up at proper location where you think the lizard will come. So that's it for this video. I hope you find your answer over here. If you really enjoyed this video, don't forget to click on the like, comment and subscribe button. Uploading 2 videos every single week, that is on Monday and Friday. So don't forget to click on the subscribe button and click notification bell. Thank you.